What's going on, guys? I'm the Gaming Indian, and welcome to CWK Breakdown. We are here at the Church of Ascension, and look at Amelia. She has like pixelated blood on her, literally. She looks badass with that shotgun. Although you can't really shoot it, because shooting shotguns is a very, very bad idea at higher levels. So I haven't done anything since the last time I recorded. So let's see. Yeah, make more snacks. You wanna keep playing as a yeah? I think she looks awesome with that pink backpack and stuff. And that hoodie. This mission has been in the map for a while. I'm really tempted to like clear these out. Maybe I should. But there's a hole coming in, which I need to deal with. And even before that, I need to find a car. Hopefully a good one. Actually, you know what? Since I have established an outpost, I do have an option of the preppers pack. That gives me a preppers SUV over there. It does take damage, but still, it's better than nothing. SKS rifle, folding axe. There's the, what do you call that? There's another infestation over there. Oh, there's a juggy over there as well. Yeah, I'm not interested in ramming my car into him. Oh crap. Let me see. Keep an eye out for ferals and juggies. Squashing, there we go. Let's see, two hordes scared. This guy's coming towards us. Nope. I'm gonna clear out some infested. What the? So much lag. Why? We have plastic shielding over there. Let's go get it, right? We are so close. I just heard a screamer. What gun do I have? Yeah, I don't have a good gun. Oh. Nope. There you go, that's what happens. Yeah, keep screaming. Nothing's gonna happen. Come on. Seriously? Just jump. What's up? What do you want? There we go. Hopefully I don't make too much noise. Expired survival interval, that's bad. Golden survival, that's good. Plastic shielding required. Let me go back to my car and deposit this. Hopefully I don't get stuck on these rocks, because that tends to happen. I just heard a fell. Let me just, yeah, keep an eye out. Oh shit. No. Bad stuff's gonna happen now. Have a snack. Come on. Squash. Yes. Good job. Let's go. Let's get out of here. Squash. Zombie horde attacking home. That's not good. First I need to clear this infestation before I go back. Do have like how many minutes? 6.5 minutes. That's good. Squash. Yeah, whatever. Keep screaming. Oh. I see something I don't like. Clear this out first. No. Here they come. Shite. Go. There's a screamer. Nice. Squash. You know how the shampoos have like rinse and repeat? In this case, it's squash and repeat. Squash. And there's another one. Oh, actually, I haven't killed any of this special infected. Oh, there's one. Let me have a snack. Is she encumbered? She's not encumbered. I don't know what's going on. Let me just get rid of her. Then I have a curse. What the fart. Hate it. What's up? No. Let me get out of this fart cloud. No. Leave me alone. Don't have a gun. Not a gun I want to use. Where's the other screamer? What's up, dude? Sup. Nope. There we go. Probably find food in here. Nope. Enough. I've had enough. Keep running. I'm gonna take care of that horde that is attacking my home base right now. I'm pretty sure we can handle it, but There's another one, a moral, community moral, whatever. There's an infestation right next to my house. Yeah, I'm not happy about that. What's up, Zambi? Yeah. Headless Zambi. What's this? Anger management. Shit. Look at the amount of infestations. It's crazy. What's up? No. He's doing his job. Should I go on foot? Yeah, this is a very bad idea. But I'm gonna do it anyways. We have this painkiller. I think there's nothing bad here. I really hope there's no chuggies. No, I don't see them. I see a screamer though. Let me get rid of the screamer first. What's up, screamer? Nope, that should not be happening. Glitchy glitch. Squash. Nice. 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 And squash. Let me get rid of that screamer. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Row before you die. There's still one more special infected here. I think it's that army's egg. I get rid of him. Nice. See? Experience, experience. Nope, nope. Someone coming in. I think it's a bloater or something. Squash, squash. There we go. And there we go. We should clear it out. Nice. Okay, let's get out of here. Oh, we have this one attacking our base. This will attack our base soon. There's a besiege mission I really need to do. Let's go do that. Is this the right way? I think it's the right way. I don't know. I never know. Let's see. There's an anger management issue at our home base, but I'm not sure I'm gonna do that. First order of business is this one over here. Let's see. I think we can handle this hold. Let's go. Squash. Nice. Nope. What's up, Jiggy? Nope. Nope. Here. Yeah. There's a hold coming in. Bandit ship. Nice. Nope. This should. It's, I don't like this. This is glitchy. I'm really gonna let the way. Okay. I know I did something. No, run away. Shit, I don't have anything to deal with this guy. Let me explode. Squashy. Let's see. 2 minutes left. Where's this besiege mission? Oh, nice. The rally hashback. Sup. Wow. These guys have an infestation right next to them. Seriously, guys? Seriously? What's up? Want something? No, you don't. Squash. I don't think I'll be able to do this mission in... What is it? 1.5 minutes. Oh, that's a cool character. What's up? What's your name? Miranda Canova. That's a weird name. Damn. Okay. I'll help you guys. Hopefully you'll join us. Let's see what happens. Alright, grab this guy. Get rid of these secrets. Holy shit. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There are just the 5 infestations I can see. There's probably a billion more. Oh, no, don't do this. This is a bad idea. If you kill zombies in the car, a billion more spawn in. Go and get rid of this guy. Defend the pyramid. Up. Yeah. Where's he going? He's stupid. Yeah. Let's hope there's no juggy coming in. I can deal with the fell, but juggernauts are not my thing. Sup. Nope. Kick. Nope. I don't think these guys are part of this mission. Wood. I'm gonna kill them anyways. Shit, there we go. I'm out of time. Let's finish this, right? Oh, she's tired. Nope. Hehehe. Suck it. He's actually a starting zombie. Look at him. He's on the cover. Can we have this? Let's see if these guys have anything for me. Usually they don't, but yeah, there's nothing. Wow. 20, 30 truly influence for those. I hear you, feral. Oh shit. What the hell? Just spawned out of nowhere. No. Die. Die, you rabid dog. Nice. Oh, look at them. Look at the boat. They remind me of the Walking Dead scenes. Stupids. Stupids. I think they were part of that infestation over there. Oh, axe is broken. Doesn't matter. I have a knife. Combat knife. Nope. Squash. No. He's a smarter one, isn't he? Yeah. There we go. Look at this. She's out of breath already. Let me see. Her cardio is like maxed out. This should not be happening. Can't shoot. How long will this mission go on for? There's that guy over there. We get rid of him. Nice. There we go. So I think I'm gonna call this part right here, guys. I hope you guys have a great day. Good luck with whatever you're doing. And I'll see you in the next part. As we still haven't found the RV, and even we haven't even like set up our base properly. So I think I'm gonna do that off camera. I'll see you guys. Oh, there's the RV. Speak of the devil. Okay. So, I'll see you guys in the next part. Until then, guys, take it easy.